Blue-barred parrotfish are marine fish that inhabit the tropical and subtropical waters of the Indian and Pacific Oceans. They are the most commonly seen parrotfish in the Galápagos Islands. They are usually spotted on shallow reefs and adjacent sandy areas. Coloration varies between males and females. Males are greenish-blue with a pink dorsal fin. Their scales are rimmed with pink. Two blue bands are located on their chin. Irregular bands extend from each eye. Females are yellowish-orange, with five blue vertical bars. Parrotfish primarily use their pectoral fins to propel themselves through the water. Their teeth are fused into a parrot-like beak. They use their teeth to scrape algae off of coral and rocks. Any hard material that they ingest while scraping off the algae is ground up by a second set of teeth called pharyngeal teeth, located in the back of their throat. These fish are fast-growing, with a maximum recorded age of 13 years. They are sometimes fished for consumption. They can grow to around 30 inches long. Blue-barred parrotfish are protogynous, sequential hermaphrodites. This means that the young start out as females in their initial phase and have the ability to change into terminal males as they age. Large terminal males have a lunate tail fin. Blue-barred parrotfish are often solitary, but sometimes occur in small groups. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.